Did you know that in Triangle of Sadness? In a podcast interview, DeLeon said her character Abigail was supposed to be a male mechanic of the yacht, but when Ostlund pitched the film to his students, one suggested that it would be more interesting if the character was a woman. Harris Dickinson won his role after 120 other actors had auditioned.